in the ancient kingdom of Kent. The Jutes have brought me to where his fire burns, to traces. Here in the ancient kingdom of Kent, the Jutes have brought me to where his fire burns, through traces of the Nephilim. Here the Lord speaks to me again. He warns of betrayals, of struggles, of the trials of the first ones. I do not always understand his message. If he is warning me, it is because he believes I am worthy. He says there is one angel still trapped. She who must be released, or joined. Must I find her?
won't be gentle if they spot me.
Hold on.
On die Fjerde und Northmen Yucatan sagt, ich soll wechseln, Bruch.
So is that Hiritha is where Seheron Britina. Ag is Hira that Ilch is yond Romana reach.
sparrow will settle in the cuckoo's nest.
Calcia menta mihi mundus est satis raro sed a te sint piorum ambulare in atmos domini. Deus vos hoc esse, haec patria in nominis sui gloriam. Demundationem propriae vitae eius terrenae terminales veluti giro in enim.
Leave as long as.
I must drink more to get clearness on your words, pig. Clearness. That is such a strange
Hello.
Word. Is
pig.
That a word?
Who is that man talking to?
Matilda. Pig sees the future.
Loki's twisted threats. What trick is this?
None. You drink, pig speaks.
Kent is in disarray.
How so?
No one to lead us. No hand upon the helm.
Alfred will choose a new elderman.
He already has
one leg. Who will lose it? Her or me?
I don't feel anything. Are you a talking pig?
I, Matilda the Seer, lift the veil. Shall I show you what is to come, Raven? He who has the mercy of God. Lords will bind him in scarlet ribbons, sap his strength. But they give his people voice.
Hello, pig.
In water, iron then shall float. As easy as a wooden boat. Iron? What madness do you spoke? Devil!
Men of the church, Father. Serpent's tongue sets torches alight in the winter night, seeking to end the first of the line.
Whatever was in that brew, it was powerful, mind-twisting.
In water, iron then shall float as easy as a wooden. Shall float as easy as a wooden boat. Iron? What madness do you spout, devil?
Does he seem different to you? I saw him in London. He was changed.
Changed how?
Changed. short battle.
These are strange things you tell me, Matilda the Seer. Strange things indeed.
Όχι αν θα σπουδέλα. Μη μάγω να γυπάτε μου.
Thank you. understand this.
Good day. What is your name?
I am Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
And are you a flighter?
When the mood strikes. Do you wish to flight with me?
Oh, no, certainly not. I don't engage in such things. Haven't the head for it. My brother, however, he is quite proficient.
Ah, then you wish to compete with me.
I should mention, my brother has taken a strict vow of silence. If you wish to flight, I will translate and relay his verses.
I think I understand.
Good. Hark! To those gathered round, wave your hands and rejoice! I shall trounce this poor fool without use of my voice. Such is his challenge. Do you wish to face him?
I'll happily challenge you. Sorry, him. Here you are, my bet.
Good. Now remember, it is not me you are flighting. I am but a conduit for his words.
I will keep this well in mind.
Good. He is ready. Come you closer, friend Eivor, and lend me your ear. The most cutting of flights from my mouth you'll not hear. But by proxy, I'll call you a milksop and boor.
Though you speak through another, your flighting's still poor.
Your body is withered, your garments absurd. I'll topple you over with nary a word. I'm devoted to flights, though to silence avowed.
You're a simpleton and a fool, and you should never be proud.
Your visage is ghastly. I'm cowed by your stink. I should like to write more, but you're not worth the ink. So, a last parting phrase. You're as dim as they come.
With such drivel to speak, I see why you keep mum.
Very fine work. As an impartial observer, I must say you won.
Thank you.
My brother has a few parting words. You have bested me squarely and thus won the day. So take what you've earned now and hurry away.
I will. Farewell to you both.
Off limits.
What's going on?
base on your words, pig. Yes. That is such a strange word. Is that a word? Iron then shall float, as easy as a wooden boat. Iron? What madness do you spout, devil?
natural magic.
Bona will want this.
I should get this to the seer. Thank you.
A plant for Volka. Volka the Seer will use this. What surprises await me this time? Thank you.
Curse is lifted.
I should be cautious around here.
Stop! Oh, God!
We have this!
Thor lends me strength.
Heaven! Shit!
clucking like a laying hen. I'm the one with the broken leg. And...
someone is stuck?
My brother. Chasing some foolish legend that if you see old Hisser from above and catch his tail, he will grant you a wish.
And what of your leg?
Likely sprained, trying to climb up to rescue him. We are a sorry pair. Stop clucking like a laying hen. I'm the one with the broken leg. At least grab old Hisser's tail while you're up there.
Something is hissing. Jormungandr strength. Are there snakes up here too?
All right, all right. Well, you'll have to get down somehow. Can you see a haystack or something?
A haystack? Are you mad? From this height? That's certain death. No, my fate is sealed. I will just wait up here to die.
I'll help you down, but how is a big, strong Norse like yourself afraid of heights?
And snakes! I don't know how I let my brother talk me into these schemes. I think I just give in to his endless goading, but I'm sick to the back teeth of him. Climb up, Arne. Go in that cave of wolves, Arne. Eat that red mushroom!
Siblings are a source of great joy and equal misery. I too have a brother.
Does yours put you in the maw of death every opportunity he gets?
Come, let's get you down. And perhaps you can tell him how you feel.
Talk of my feelings to my brother? I would rather let the snakes gnaw on my tender parts.
This way.
It's too high to get down from here.
There! The ladder! Watch your step!
Which way now?
This way!
There! Another slithering devil waiting to get me! Yes! I'm alive! Brother!
Thank you, stranger, for bringing this waste of breath back to me.
You're welcome. But what is the story you spoke of? Old Hisser?
A pretty legend. He who catches old Hisser's tail will find their heart's wish granted. We have followed England's legends and found little but peril. It's time to hang up our well-worn boots.
Farewell. May Odin litter your path with riches.
Goodbye. And keep each other safe. For a good brother is the truest treasure from the gods.
Now see, you big lump. All that wailing, it was as easy as a hop and a jump.
Keep that up, and I'll leave you here for the wolves. Oh, no. Look at your leg. Is it truly broken?
No, sprained is all. But I'd like to see you get by without me. Couldn't even climb down a ladder without mewing like a...
Huh. Looking for a worthy challenger.
I do miss the rattling of bone.
A worthy challenger? Play me! I need my daily entertainment.
Let's do this then.
Excellent. Let us not tarry. Interesting.
this will be over soon.
You are really good at this. This will do.
My game, stranger. Just give up.
Getting good at this.
You're unlike anyone I've played against. We must cross bones again. Come.
Another time, perhaps.